Guys, the GeoGebra here. So in this video, we're going to learn how to construct an equilateral triangle without using the regular polygon tool. So this is GeoGebra 6.0 when you open it. And in this video, we're not going to use the coordinate axes and the algebra view, at least for now. So we will only use the geometry perspective. So as you can see, the geometry perspectives gives us a blank window without the grid, without the calculator, and also without the algebra view. Okay, so the first step in our construction is to draw two points, A and B, which will be the centers of our two circles. Next, we use the circle with center through point to create or to draw a circle with center A and passing through B. So you click the center first. Next, another circle with center B and passing through A. So I'll use the move tool to adjust the size of the circles. So these two points, A and B, these are the two vertices of the equilateral triangle. As for the third vertex, we can choose this one, this intersection or this intersection. So I will choose the intersection here, and I'll use the polygon tool to draw the triangle. Okay. So how do we know that this is indeed an equilateral triangle? Well, the proof, of course, is left as an exercise. But if you want, you can also, to verify, we can also use the angle tool, as we have learned in the previous video. Just to click on the angle tool and then click the polygon. Next, we can also, so it remains 60 degrees. Next, another, of course, from here, we already know that this is an equilateral triangle. But just to learn the tool, another tool, we can use the distance or length tool to show the lengths of the sides of the triangle. So I can choose this tool and then click on the sides, and you will see that all the sides are congruent. So the lengths are equal. Okay, that shows that the triangle is indeed equilateral. But of course, you still have to prove it in geometry that it is indeed an equilateral triangle. Now, what if we want to hide these two circles? We can just right-click and then select Show Object. And then if we want to show again those two circles, we can go to the menu and then choose or select view and then show. You have to check the algebra view. And from the algebra view, you can see all the objects that are on the graphics view. And circles, white circles, means these objects are hidden. So you can just click on the white circles and show again the objects. Okay, so this is our equilateral triangle. Okay, I hope you have learned something from this video. We will have more tutorials in the days to come. So please don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.